Hey there, Zonfire here, and back to the Witcher. Oh wait, there's one more.
Kira?
Afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem-free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have three helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
If you're scared, turn back. I'm gonna go on.
Stop it, that's emotional blackmail.
You'd really worry about me if I went on alone?
You? I'd be concerned for myself.
Then come with me. Just quick decision, come on.
Very well, have it your way. How did I ever let you talk me into this ridiculous expedition?
Gvela Glan.
Well.
Larena Luna. Levate, Larena Lunet.
That's him. That's the elf.
Arveg Va Levi.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Laura Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword? A riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo. Swallow.
Come now. Who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
That's poison. The poison came back. That's not good.
Old Elven Port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Heck, can't meditate now.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived, And wounds heal awfully quick on young witchers. Come on.
Maybe not the best way to do it, but... Oh, cool. It does help me. Good. I was hoping so. Ooh, a new sword. But it's my silver sword that's damaged. That looks like an octopus. Doesn't look like a swallow to me. Was I given some swallows? Wait, what happened? Oh, I got some points available. The quick attacks are probably what I'm going to use the vast majority of, so I'm going to go ahead and buff those up even more.
Sol esser in. Sirel, ni forda sol esser in. Eisile Kelpie.
Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it?
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must have touched everything. I wonder what all this means. They look hastily scribbled. Geralt, are you all right?
You might say so.
Ow. Okay, that's good. So, waiting does heal you. Okay, time to jump down in the hole.
Drawing of a horse. Looking for Ciri. Must be.
Okay, where'd that horse go?
Another horse, almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt, I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.
Look, they're opening. Let's go. Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased to emerge from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it.
Just me jumping around.
I think that's a... swallow.
Come.
Sure it's safe.
Of course. The Elven Mage prepared this passage for Ciri. Come on now.
Fine.
Gavella Glan.
It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
Someone's over there. Do I have to fight you? Golem.
I've a bad feeling about this.
TRL not recognized. Control. Destroy the Imperials.
Shit.
Oh, I didn't mean to do a potion. Oh God. Ow. Shame.
Under stamina.
And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains. Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it. How it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget. We hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personally.
Tell us what over there.
We must activate the field. We're feeling another golem's about to surprise us. Look, we've managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the wild hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on. Wild hunt. Definitely.
They destroyed the mage's sentries. Didn't come here for a friendly chat with the elf.
Meaning you ever thought they might have? Froze them before they could attack.
Shut up! Sai Isa. Tada doi bilin yama. Run!
Do it, Jack! great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, what a new life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
Very dramatic. But I think I'm starting to get the hang of combat a little bit. Don't have time to wait. I'm meditating for passage.
Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me. Still catch them.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
Hey, cool. Fine, I won't go that way.
He awaits us.
Well, this is going to be a little bit of a longer episode.
Stubborn, Tuan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
I wonder how long you last.
Another grip.
The Vela Glan.
Are you well and whole? I feared.
I just need a meditation.
Let's look around.
If I've my knickers on straight, this looks like the Elves' laboratory. Look, the Elm left another message for Ciri.
Arena Luna.
All right, let's watch this message.
Cyril, this place is no longer safe. Do not tarry here long. Trust no one. And above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Where last we were together? Not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the Elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted, and traveling together.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something...
But... I didn't say...
You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village. It mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Velen.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Kaer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla. All right then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?
Okay, well, we're gonna go ahead and call it an episode here. We got a lot done, but hope you all are enjoying, and I'll see you on the next one.